Hi guys, OnlyKestrel476 here. Now this is the fourth day of the 14 days of summer. Now I know I've done this one a little bit late, well, the next day late, and it will be uploaded presumably when the new challenge has started. So yeah, this is the new challenge for today, which is thank the bus driver and finish top 20. You can easily do this in squads, and it doesn't really need me to show you how to do it because it's self-explanatory. Now, this was yesterday's item shop, and the new item was Sophia, which is in the John Wick movies. If you've seen them, it's his friend in it, especially in the new one. So yeah, that's that. And now the new game mode is John Wick's Bounty, so here's a game of that. So John Wick's Bounty has been out before, so I assume everyone knows how it works. Basically there's coins that you have to collect, and you get those by killing people, and the people who you kill, the amount of points, coins they have, get transferred onto you. So it's just whoever is the first to get to 300. Now this is in duos, and just to say thank you to my friend Liam for helping me with this. But before we go any further with it, this is the reward, what you get for completing the challenge, which was place top 20 while thanking, like, in the same game as you thank the bus driver in, which is most games. So yeah, let's get back to the John Wick game mode. And we didn't win here, but we come third, and it was quite a good game. So I hope you enjoy, and I shall see you tomorrow.